Circles is a time where learners can come together and have a safe space to share what they're feeling, what their challenges are, maybe what some of their successes are, but to have a safe space each week for them to empathize with other learners and to feel safe to share what they're feeling.
So in elementary, circles are really important because these are young learners who have not learned to express themselves yet. They don't really have the words to say how I'm feeling. So this is a time to learn what those emotions are, what they feel like, how it makes me feel. So it's a time for them to get their feelings out, one, but actually learn techniques to express those feelings instead of having a tantrum. What do I do? You know, so those are opportunities for them to role play a little bit and figure it out then and learn how to name those emotions.
So during circles, we gather in a circle. We start our circle time by kind of giving a check, like doing a check-in, like, hey, here's how I'm doing today. I'm feeling great, or maybe I'm not doing that well. So everybody around the circle will just kind of share with how they're feeling on that particular day. Then we go into what we call our circle work. So a certain number of heroes will have done some work prepared for the circle. And it's a chance for them to do a couple of things. It could be a chance for them just to share some pieces of identity. Like, hey, if you really know me, you would know these three things about me. That's an example of circle work, of really kind of diving deeper and a chance to say, like, I want to share myself with you. It could also be relational. So circle work could be you've had a conflict with someone in the studio and you've kind of behind the scenes have gone through a process of working through that conflict, and you bring it in up to the community during circle to say, like, hey, last week when you said that thing, it really hurt my feelings, and we've talked about that, but going forward, could you do this? And it's a way for the community to kind of validate the relational work that the other heroes are doing.
During circles, I think learners need to feel safe, number one, and to know that we're creating an environment that is safe for them where they can say what they need to say, but we don't push anybody to speak if they don't want to. We will allow them to journal sometimes. So if you aren't participating, maybe write down your thoughts and it'll give me an opportunity to read them later. But they have still kind of participated in the moment. Facilitating circles can be a bit challenging for the guides just because elementary heroes all want to talk. Everybody wants to get their point across. And so thinking time-wise, you've got to allow space for people to be open and honest, but for everybody to have a chance to experience that. So with circles, sometimes we may only have three or four heroes share at a time, and next time you'll have the opportunity.
So circles are really about kind of building our muscles at being vulnerable with each other and growing together as a studio.